What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to add a printer to your iOS device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Having a printer connected to your iPhone can prove to be a handy and resourceful feature. It saves you the hassle of first sending the files to your PC and then printing it from there. To add a printer to your iPhone, make sure that you have something ready to print first. It could be anything, such as a picture or a document. Next, open it up and tap on the Share button located at the bottom of your screen. Depending on the application and media type, the Share button would be situated anywhere from the lower left to the lower right corner of your screen. When you tap on the Share button, a Share Sheet window will slide up. Slide it further up to reveal more options, and here you will see the option to print your chosen document. A printer configuration page will open up, prompting you to adjust the settings in how you want your chosen document to be printed. If you only want to scan a page or two from the complete file, know that you can also do it by merely unselecting the pages you don't want. When done tweaking the changes and preferences, it's time to print. But before we do that, you need to add a printer. Tap on the printer option and your iPhone will begin searching for all available printers. Make sure that your printer has wireless connectivity enabled. If your iPhone still does not pick it up, then make sure that your printer is properly connected. Unplug and replug all the cables if need be. Once your iPhone detects your printer, tap on it. Your device will add that printer and use it as a default device whenever you need to print something. Tap on Print and your chosen files will be printed in no time. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.